Hey, Twyla, what's happening?
Hey, what's up, Tosh?
Nothing much. Can't you hear DJ Doodoo standing out there talking? But he ain't fly. He ain't fly. I'm about to kick this little freestyle about fly guys. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Look, check this out. Yo, Stan! Take a little funky rhythm before I begin. Yeah, I gotta admit, boys are high on my list. I love to have a cutie cold wrapped around my wrist like a Rolex to flex for me, want to adore me, buy me jewels and cold act a fool for me like Kevin. Know his name? Should have been Rudy.
Why?
He has a big old booty that women would love to see jiggle and wiggle, but it's packed so tight it doesn't even move a little. He's firm. The boy holds the future behind him. One could outrhyme him. I'm a fiend for a king with a nice backside. A pure Nubian brother. And yo, don't ask why. Kevin is dope. I had to scope. On the weekends, me and my friends are like chill. Till we see a physique fit to kill, then we ill. Rolling down the boulevard, headed for Max. You know, we spot a few cute ones, but most are cold whack. We're peeping out the men on the strip, and it's true, I'm a guy watcher, cause yo, girls go too, but I never speak first, I'm too fly for that. I walk by, catch his eye, and just like that, he falls victim in a second or less, to be exact. Now it could've been my stroll, or the devastating backs, it was the backs. I'm quite sure his name was Keith. Keith should've been a butcher, cause he had Uncle Beef. The guy's quite dimensional, with exceptional potential to be the man of every year. I'm here to let you know the guys. I could never live without truth. I tell the truth. No need to be sued. Keith is jamming. Body slamming. Guinea boys are cool too. Don't get me wrong, I'm off form. I mean, flesh is my fetish, but I never ignore him. Way back in the days, I had a boy named James. His smile was perfect and his face the same. With a cocoa complexion, skin of perfection. Now, with a mug like that, who needs to flex? And he's the educated type of F-E-L-L comma, the kind of guy I could take home to mama. A build like magic, moves like Jordan. This type of guy I couldn't help but keep sporting. I had a Jones for bones. This guy was it. Surely legit. Skinny boys are on hit. He stole my heart right from the start. I love all kinds of guys, those sweet as honey. Short one, tall ones, those with a lot of money. The broke ones, well, I can't live without, G. I'm not biased, but you know what I mean. I don't like the fellas in a perpetration. But on the real, dollars help a situation. The body is optional as long as the optical. To lounge in bikinis on an island that's tropical. I live my life like an eagle, wild and free. Any guy that can hang can chill with me. That's not many. And since I'm here to tell the truth, I cannot tell a lie, cause I'm not soup. I love guys, fly guys, all kinds of boys, you know, I just love them. Short ones, tall ones, fat boys, well, fat ones,
dancers like Rico.
I didn't like fat boy.
I don't like that.
But if you lose weight, we can talk. Maybe. That gets better with time. Yeah, that's it. That gets better with time. And maybe when I die, I like fat boy. Cut me off before I murder myself and don't sell a record.